thing I hate about this wrecking blocker, it has rolling slack saddles. Oh. If I hit it really fucking hard, the string moves from here to here. That's what happened, and I do not want this part to be ruined by that. We're gonna fucking take it out of my hands, man, right?